High school holiday hoop tournaments, West York tournament final. Bulldogs taking on undefeated Eastern, and they welcome back their star, Austin Tillotson. Third quarter, West York's Luke Cable pushing the tempo, stops and pops. Gives West York the lead, 28-27. But look who it is for Eastern. Tillotson working a little give and go, back from the wrist injury. He looks healthy and he lets the fans know, I feel good. Eastern pulls away after that. Andrew Nicholas rumbling in the lane. He scored his 2,000th career point tonight. 2,000. The Knights are the returning champions. They win 64-57.